This event is for one fall with a 10-minute time limit in the red corner at 290 pounds from Reno, Nevada. Jim Neidhart. Yeah! And in the blue corner at 250 pounds from Topeka, Kansas, Art Cruz.
Art Cruz in the blue jacket and the black tie versus Jim Neidhart, who is a human anvil. And Jim, I know you'll be able to tell him something about that.
Well, Neidhart, 290 pounds, a drop kick right from the drop, right from the start, Jim Neidhart. Reno, Nevada, 290 pounds, and those anvil-like hammers of his. And he's getting right after the vastly improved Art Cruz, who had to be on the defensive, fighting for his life here from the outset. Neidhart, a graduate of UCLA, high school All-American, both football and track. And he's in there with Art Cruz, and Cruz is not going to back up from him. I can guarantee you that. Neidhart, professional football player of the Dallas Cowboys and the Oakland Raiders. Neidhart is a tough. The midsection is. And Neidhart with a big roundhouse right hand and another one. Neidhart, a world-class shot putter, the number one shot putter in the world in his age group when he was 18 years of age. A man that holds a world record in the anvil throw. The anvil throw, and Art Cruz with that big forearm. Cruz with that forearm. Neidhart backdrops him right over the top. Neidhart tremendously strong. 575-pound bench press. He's got him up. What a maneuver. That reverse backbreaker. Neidhart has got him with that reverse maneuver. A very unorthodox maneuver. And right here, and it didn't take him too long, at 290, the victor, Jim Neidhart.
And we still have time left. We still have action coming up. So stay with us. We'll return.